This Notion tour will show you how to use Notion for school. It'll help you understand how the Notion templates work, how to use them effectively, and how to adapt them for your own needs. You can easily navigate between the pages using the links on the left in the dashboard or the quick links at the top and bottom of each page. The dashboard contains several widgets, a nice quote that you can change, clock, customized links to your personal socials, and a countdown till finals. Each of these can be customized at widget box and Indify. Capture your valuable thoughts on the scratch pad and stay focused with your daily goals. You can also add in web bookmarks for sites you frequently visit. Over here in the upcoming calendar, you can find the dates for your assessment, important dates, revision plan, and your project tasks. Each of these are linked to different databases, and we're gonna go over them later in this video. Since you have different schedule for each semester, keep track of them here under schedule. Click to add a new schedule and enter all the events. Toggle between different views to see your entire schedule or just for school, personal, or work. You can also view your schedule according to different time of the day. Organize all your classes here. Click New and select New Course Template. Enter all the details for the course and insert the textbook image. Upload the image from your computer or paste the link from your computer image address. Within each course, you can organize all your notes, flashcards, and assessment in one place. Create notes based on different note templates. Each of them is equipped with spaced repetition formula. Just indicate your competency level and the last review date, and it'll auto-calculate the next time you should review your notes. You can also create flashcards for things you need to recall. They also come equipped with spaced repetition. Keep track of all your assessments so you'll never miss a deadline. You can easily decide whether to procrastinate by looking at the number of days before the deadline. You can view all your notes and assessment for all your courses here under the course page as well. Access all the flashcards you've created for each course in this page. View them by course, all of them, or just the ones you need to review today so you don't get overwhelmed. Final exams are inevitable, so use the final exam preparation to figure out the grades you need to make in the finals to get your desired grades for the course. Prioritize your exam prep according to final grade needed and exam date. Plan all your revision activities in this exam planner. They will show up in the dashboard under the upcoming calendar. There are certain dates that are just so important in your academic career, so list them here and they'll also show up in the dashboard calendar. Keep track of all your grades for all your courses in this grade tracker. You don't need to pull out your calculator to figure out the overall grade for the course. It'll work even if you got penalized for late submissions. Be that student that got everything together. List out all your results for each course and keep track of your grade point average and cumulative grade point average. This comes in real handy when you're applying for internship or a job. If you're a Pomodoro fan, then there's a timer embedded in the productivity page. Customize it to your own needs. It doesn't have to be 25-5. If you roll with 50-10, then so be it. Keep track of the distractions each time you work on your tasks. Organize them all in this table so you can track and improve your productivity over time. If you love ambient sound while working, then you can be an ambient sound DJ and personalize your mix here. If you want to stay on top of all your student loan payments, then use this tracker to note them down. Nothing is more satisfying than seeing the amount owed reducing over time. You are the creator of your own life. Place all that you envision for your life here in this vision board. Be bold and see where it takes you. Make all that you envision come true by planning out your goals. Start with your yearly goals, break them down to monthly, weekly, and then daily goals. You'll have access to your daily goals on the dashboard as well. If you read a lot, then you'll love this bookshelf. Display all your books here. Organize them according to your favorites, rating, or status. Capture all the quotes that caught your attention. View them all by your favorite or by the book. You can also view your books according to the 21 genre. Organize all the content you consume online in this multimedia library. Quickly add content to be filed later and organize them by different media type, topic, and date added. You can also view them according to status and priority level. Create category for different areas of your life. Plan your project and keep track of tasks assigned to each project. Stay on top of things by monitoring your project progress. At some point in time, you'll either further your studies to a different school, apply for internship, or a new job. Simply click on the New Application Template button and keep track of all your applications here. To help you maximize each page, there's a How It Works guide that explains how to effectively use the databases. You can also find the description for each database view. If you're new to Notion and you want to up your game, then go from a beginner to a pro in under 5 minutes with this Notion tutorial. Don't believe me? Click it and I'll see you over there.